actress Jayasudha. She predominantly appeared in Telugu movies. She debuted in Telugu movie Pandandi Kapuram in the year 1972. Her first Tamil movie in the year 1973 named Sollathaan Nenikiren. She also acted in some Kannada and Hindi movies. She won several Filmfare Awards. Actress Jayasudha acted in more than 100 movies. She won Filmfare Best Actress Award in the year 1976 for the movie Jodi.